Hey folks, the Red Scourge here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we've got Mississippi Valley State's first home game of the season with Tulsa coming in week three. Here's a quick update on the players I've been recruiting. I'm actively going after five guys. I'm hoping to get three signed by the end of the year. That would be really fantastic. And once again, if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel. It helps me out quite a bit. We're going to take a quick look before the gameplay of how our team stacks up against Tulsa, and let me tell you, it's not great. I had honestly scheduled these guys thinking it might be a little bit easier than some other schools. Tulsa is normally a little bit of a weaker team, but in year one of an FCS dynasty in these old PS2 games, they're no way easy games unless you bring in other FCS teams. So overall, you can see we don't match up well. Our offense is ranked pretty highly. I mean, 7th overall, and that's mostly the passing offense. You know, 515 yards a game, 380 passing yards a game. Our rush offense was better, but then with Marcus April going out, that's really hurt the run game. But you can see that Tulsa's just a better team overall. We're kind of a half team, and they're more of a complete team, even with their rush defense being really poor. So hopefully we can run the ball a little bit. We shall see. So I will be back with you at the end of the game.
Our matchup today is between the Mississippi Valley State Delta Devils and the Tulsa Golden Hurricane. We'll be kicking off to start the game. Foster back deep to return. Kickoff return, 47 yards. First and 10.
This is three, it's on four.
Ball's incomplete. Bunting on the coverage.
Set. Line right. Cut. Cut.
Bunting makes the stop. Three.
Set. Hut.
Chamberlain with the tackle. Loss of four.
Hut.
Hut. 40-yard punt. Return for a touchdown. With the carry, 9-yard gain on the play. At the end of the first quarter, on the 46-yard line.
Goal 32.
Set. Hut. Hut.
Wade makes the reception.
Gain of 11.
Set. Hut.
The ball carrier.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Defense!
Cut!
Harris on the run. Gain of 4 on the play. Ball on the 36-yard line. At the 26-yard line, first and 10.
Hut! Hut!
Number 42, the ball carrier. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Defense! Defense!
Defense!
Defense! Hut! Hut!
Incomplete pass. Mills, the intended receiver, on the play. Wade makes the reception.
Set.
Lord makes the tackle. Loss of 2 on the play. The defense calls a timeout. At the end of the first half, the score is tied. Wade makes the catch.
Gain of 10 on the play.
Carter on the interception. Return for a gain of 3 yards.
Alabamian on the run.
Set. Cut. Cut.
Alabamian with the carry.
Set. Cut.
Cut. Wade makes the reception. Gain of 8 on the play.
Cut. Cut.
Turnover on downs. At the end of the third quarter.
Cut.
Big dog!
Hut!
Wade makes the catch. Gain of 8.
Hut!
Number 42 makes the reception.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense. 15 yards from the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
Incomplete pass. Wade, the intended receiver, on the play. Wade on the reception.
Gain of 16 on the play.
Parrish on the carry. Henry makes the interception. Return for a gain of 7 yards.
Hut!
Makes the reception. On the interception, returned for a gain of 5 yards.
Cut.
2 makes the catch. Gain of 11 on the play. Incomplete pass. Number 40, the intended receiver on the play. 9 into attempt a field goal.
Well, there you have it, folks. Mississippi Valley State's very first win of the season, a nail-biter in overtime at home versus Tulsa. I definitely took more risks in that game than maybe I should, but I felt like I was an underdog the whole way, which I guess I was. And then with my second string quarterback done getting injured and then having to put a starting corner in there to basically just run the ball, not ideal, not ideal at all. But FCS teams do not have any depth to start with, so we're going to hopefully remedy that in the next couple years. But appreciate you checking out the video and keep an eye out for our next game versus Syracuse. Thank you for checking out the video and everything on the channel. I'll see you later.